Good size kid. Or no?
But he's like, he's really wiry. Arms. He'd be like a.
He'd be a ball hawk.
Yeah.
I mean, he'd be going down with the jump. But I just don't know.
What? Well, I'd put about a lot.
Order in the boys 4x800 meter relay. Rock Falls in sixth, Freeport fifth, Galesburg in fourth, United Township third, Dixon in second, and your winner of the boys 4x800 meter relay in an unofficial time of 8:21.32, Sterling High School.